I'm starting out with about 10 feet of gutted 550 paracord. The first thing I'm going to do is do like so. This is the first time I am tying a paracord handle on this knife, so you guys are going to see what happens as quick as I do. I don't know if I should go there. No. This ain't gonna be perfect, let's put it that way. First thing that would help me out, I would be able to see the other side if I had a vise that was straight up and down. So I'm not going to be able to see how even the other side is. It's wanting to slip down here at the bottom too. So to finish, maybe I have to do something a little bit different. I'm just gonna wrap this. Give this a couple wraps just to hold it for a minute. Now, let me see what I'm going to do here. I think I should go through the other way on this one. That's just to hold it. The reason why I did the other one the opposite direction, so it comes out on the other side of the knife on the last wrap. That's not good when that happens. Thank you.
All right.
I'm gonna put it through one more time.
Well, that's not working.
There we go. Then you can go in and do a lanyard with your remaining, however you want to do it. Let's see how the other side turned out without looking at it. Crappy. But it works. It's pretty tight. And that was a ESEE Candiru handle wrap. First time doing it.